John Dixon's cornfields. He's got a problem with a couple hogs tearing up his corn. So we got the we got Jesse here. We got Jordan. We got Chris. We got Chris's dogs. Now we're hunting with Sydney. So we're about to see what we can find. Stick around.
And he's gone. Jesse doesn't stick around no more.
Oh, he's hunting on me.
They cover some ground.
Yeah, they are. They're moving. Annie's with them too.
She is?
Yeah.
Maybe
what they're chasing.
Chasing
Annie.
You like your alpha. Alright, took me a while to get used to the poach thing.
I'm still about my 320.
There it is.
Ready?
Yeah, let him go, let him go.
He's go, right
there.
Go. There he goes. He's running, I see him. There's three of them. He's cornered.
They're about to get his ass.
Jesse's on him. There he goes. Look at Jesse. Jesse's leading the...
Eat him, Jesse. Eat him.
That sucker's fast.
Eat that sucker, Jesse.
Where's he at? I don't know. Not sure if I don't want him.
That's like a trick. It's up to you.
There we go. Come on, Jordan. Come on, Jordan. See him, George? Cahog!
You did?
Yeah.
Hey, Cahog! Cahog! Go on, Cahog!
Thorns in there.
You get on video?
Yeah.
Awesome. That'd
be good for smokers,
huh? Yeah, that's a
good job. Good job. Even though you didn't do my job. But
I ain't got to do no dog speak for the owner.
You still alive? He's dead.
Even no chewing.
I'm gonna throw this up on your four wheel, right, Chris?
Yeah.